Another customer.
Are you here about the job? To forestall any confusion, yes, we split the proceeds equally. And no, I will not budge on that point. You mean you aren't here about the notice? Well, allow me to explain. I need a partner for a difficult job. It pays well, but it involves travel, and there is some danger. Does that sound like the sort of thing that might interest you? I'm so glad you came along. I've chartered a ship. When you're ready, meet me there. Here, I'll mark your map. Bring some lockpicks. They sell them here if you don't have any. Oh, and wear something warm. Let's talk about details when we rendezvous. It's not that I don't trust you, I don't think I've made a good impression in this place. That is, if you're still interested. You are, right? Of course you are, I'm only joking. I've never had a partner. I mean, on all other big jobs I've done, which I did alone, quite successfully, and most of the people I interviewed thought the rendezvous was too far away. Well, I paid for a ship in advance. I didn't realize how far I'd have to look to find a suitable partner. For the job, I mean. But we can talk about this at the docks.
Your service.
Psst, you over here.
Welcome. Shall I attend?
Do you know what they'll do to me if I leave this place?